Wow, it is a single track, huh?
Oh. I took my head off with my helmet.
Oh, yeah.
Forgot I had it up there. Famous last words. That's a good place for a root drop, right in front of that barbed wire.
Let's figure out where we are here.
Let's go, that's the splat spot right here. Tell you what, nobody rides back here, man, because you hardly see any tracks. That's what we just did, dude.
Alright, so go back out. Oh, this is the flat part at the top.
Yeah, yeah. Maybe that's that guy.
Okay.
So we are going to have to take those rocks.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I need a wet tire to hit down those rocks.
Yeah. I've got a wet tire with no knobs left. That's my plan.
That just makes it more challenging.
I'm riding bent over the whole time because the low-hanging trees.
Yeah, I know.
And you got a helmet tan.
I caught it on a branch, almost took my head off earlier. I got it on video.
Did you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I love your videos. You're going along like you're...
Oh man, that's rough. Oh man. No, my shoulder, my wrist.
Ooh, that was a big one.
I didn't hear nothing pop.
Okay. I think they're filming?
Yeah.
Alright, man. This is beautiful here.
Yeah, I'm shooting a video.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and look down there, dude. Look how high we are.
No problem, huh?
Look how steep we are, man.
Oh, yeah, geez. Holy cow.
I was going to go for it, but then I saw the view. I said, nah, I think I better.
Well, on top of that, there's that tree and there's a turn right here.
Oh, look at the water.
You going to ride this, Ronnie? Okay. And then there's a root. Wow, dude. Ronnie Holmes. Look at that. Oh, that's beautiful. This is great.
Be nice if somebody was down there filming as you rode it. Oh no! No! What the hell was he thinking, dude?
I'm gonna take a picture.
I got it on film, man. Don't worry about it.